Taker Slayer here. We're gonna continue off with The Last of Us. Here we go. Next game I will be playing is the Lego Harry Potter. I kind of forget where I am there.
The Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here.
Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
You'll have to take Steve out soon.
I know.
Sort of. They see using sound. Like bats? Like bats. If you hear one click from the gun, that's how they spot it.
Well, it feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Holy fuck!
That was intense.
You said it.
I should watch out for it.
See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Aaron.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Come on, big guy. I'm ready. Let's go. Clickers?
Still not as cool as over there. You need to go outside, Nick.
Hey, thanks for joining in. Holy fuck, Joel, you're fast.
Come on, Eric. Yeah. Okay. We gotta wait for it.
Ooh.
come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Test, go.
All right, hold on.
Go. Let's get to it.
Oh, I've loved every moment. Stay sharp.
Leaving one crew and one rookie to fight for their lives in a fight. Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Truck. Let's see what we can find.
I don't remember getting breakfast, so thank you, Chef. Thank you
so much, Chef. Hey, we get a chance to dig in and eat everything.
Yes, Chef. I always like a runny egg with bread.
Woohoo!
Ooh.
They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Close, Joel. That was close.
Got something on your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Ariel and Heather
Sides ago with Chimes. That's what she believes. How were you hidden? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this.
I go to use my holidays.
Sneak out?
You know.
Really the city.
I was in the mall.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I have no idea what I've done.
Were you with Marlene? Have you ever bitten?
No.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
Ooh. Oh,
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
No. Oh shit.
Awesome way to spark black jacket.
question for both of you. Are you afraid of heights?
A little bit.
Have you ever been in a single engine plane with no door?
Oh, Jesus.
Have you ever been in skydiving?
No, you just got really close.
Well, today, both of you are going to iFly, the country's premier facility for indoor skydiving.
There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going. It's just going to be weird. Was that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. Man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
Hmm.
I feel like I'm back at home.
We're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Hmm.
This corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Here we go.
tortilla pudding.
Look at this.
There's a firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and we're all dead? They won't be. But how do you know? I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine. Okay.
There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
But it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad my room hired you guys. I know you guys are doing great. I'm trying to save
They had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Going all
no, don't!
She's infected.
Let me see. Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops. Right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here. I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There's no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things.
It's easy for me.
No, no, just go! This fucking
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
What the fuck? I can't believe
if we did that?
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. You have to move. Upstairs. Just keep pushing forward.
Few hours ago.
Yeah.
A few hours ago. Oof.
Get away from him!
Fuck. And folks, that's it for this stream. Thanks for watching.